Adams with a corner then. Can he get the delivery right? Sends the ball in. Where's it going to bounce? It might bounce for Radcliffe. For Thompson!
Yes!
And it's in the back here!
It's Jake
the
Thompson!
Super sub! It's Jake Thompson! Maynard, and here come Whitby from a miss goal. Oh.
You've
got to say, it's a fantastic finish by Lewis Hawkins, isn't it? To read the situation, a night breaks for Hawkins, who delivers the ball long towards Thomas. Once again, the former Football League man puts his arm in the air to appreciate its efforts and endeavours, but before Hugh out claims, before bowling out to Fawnley long towards Hume,
he's timed his run to perfection,
and now Hume strikes it. It's a great goal. It's a fantastic arm volley for Radcliffe's top goal scorer, and he grabs his 23rd goal of the season, and that just might be the most important.
Yes!